David Rudisha of Kenya broke his own world record to win the Olympic 800-meter gold medal Thursday night. Rudisha won the final in 1 minute, 40.91 seconds. His old mark was 1:41.01. Nigel Amos of Botswana took silver and Timothy Kitam of Kenya got the bronze.